ਓਨਟਾਰੀਓ ਦੇ ਸਿੱਖਿਆ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਸਟੀਫਨ ਲੀਚੀ ਨੇ ਕਿਹਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਦੌਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਸੁਰੱਖਿਆ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਡਾ ਹੋਰ ਕੁਝ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ। ਉਹਨਾਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਬੈਕ ਟੂ ਸਕੂਲ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਪ੍ਰੋਵਿੰਸ ਸਰਕਾਰ ਦੀ ਰਣਨੀਤੀ ਬੇਹੱਦ ਸੋਚ ਸਮਝ ਕੇ ਬਣਾਈ ਗਈ ਹੈ, ਜਿਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਚੀਫ ਮੈਡੀਕਲ ਅਧਿਕਾਰੀ ਤੋਂ ਹਰੇਕ ਪੱਖ 'ਤੇ ਸਲਾਹ ਮਸ਼ਵਰਾ ਲਿਆ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ। ਉਹਨੇ ਵੀ ਕਿਹਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਓਨਟਾਰੀਓ ਅਜਿਹਾ ਇਕੱਲਾ ਸੂਬਾ ਹੈ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ PPE ਕਿੱਟਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਮਾਸਕ ਮੁਹੱਈਆ ਕਰਵਾਏ ਜਾ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ।
ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਕਲੀਅਰ ਦੈਟ ਆਰ ਪ੍ਰੋਵਿੰਸ ਇਜ਼ ਰੈਡੀ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਪ੍ਰੀਪੇਅਰਡ। Our plan, supported by the Chief Medical Officer of Health, introduces multiple layers of prevention. It prioritizes infection prevention by implementing a bundle or suite of actions to limit the spread. Our plan is comprehensive. It is nation-leading, fully funded and evidence-informed, and endorsed by Ontario's top doctor. In Ontario, we are the only province to mandate masks in schools, in classrooms most specifically, only province to build up our testing capacity, focusing on asymptomatic students. We're the only province to have more than doubled public health nurses within our schools. That's more than twice the number of medical practitioners working with educators and for our kids. We have dramatically improved the expectation on cleaning, hiring, as the Premier noted, over 1,300 cleaning staff to keep our contact points, our services, restrooms, and classrooms clean. We've dramatically stepped up investments to ensure we have clean buses. We've provided free PPE to all students and to all staff. We've mandated strict assessment of all students and staff before they enter those schools. And we have the money set aside to respond to the flu season just around the corner. We must remain mission critical, focus on what truly matters to a civil society, that is our children, the next generation, that they continue to learn within schools. Our decision to pause further reopening or loosening further public health measures, as Minister Elliott noted, underscores our clear commitment to our children. This is what matters. And when we see COVID-19 cases rising, we will not hesitate to act. We will put your kids first. One thing that at times is being overlooked, perhaps, while we focus on the physical health, is the importance of positive mental health and access to care for our kids. Many face anxiety and social isolation over this pandemic. And this is personal for me, I know for Minister Elliott and the Premier and so many others. We've seen the impacts on family and friends on mental health. So let's be there for each other.